This OG gas pack imported. Ain't none of y'all bitches imported. Nah. Only wear one time I sport it. See fake IG reported. I just get high and record it. Walked in this bitch with five bitches on me.
Hey yo, what's good YouTube? It's your guy BIPTV. Today I'm gonna be reacting to Lil Xan Slingshot. Now this dropped about 3 weeks ago. It's at 6.3 million views. I'm sorry I'm late on this, guys, but what do I know about Lil Xan? I know he has a big ass song right now called Betrayed. With the brother under, what's his name, Ian? The brother under Ian, Shameless. But shout out to Lil Xan, man. He blew up hella fast, bro. No bullshit. So we gonna get right into this Slingshot reaction. Oh, bro, that bass hit though. Oh my, bro, this shit about to hit.
Yeah, hey, I like lean, I like drugs, I like beams, I got plugs. What you need? No, no funds. What you bleed? Oh, you tough? Hurt my rap.
Bro, honestly, Lil Xan, he really looks like he really looks like a kid. He looks like he's 14, 15, but I'm pretty sure he's like 20, 21 or something like that. And it's grown. He looks like a kid. He has like a kid face, just he's tatted up on the face, and he's over here rapping some I like lean, I like drugs. So it's kind of confusing, but hey man, like bro, I fuck with the flow on this shit. This shit's kind of fire already.
What you need? No, no funds. What you bleed? Oh, you tough? Heard my rap? They like, nah. Now they ask what my price. I'm like, no, out of sight. I'm like, yeah, out of sight. I might stay, am I, yeah. I might go, am I, yeah. I might stay, am I, yeah. I might go, am I, yeah. Please stay the fuck away. That's my shit, stay away. I got low on my face. All these clothes, but no babe. I got hoe out of state.
Yo, his flow is so simple. Oh damn, it's almost over, bro. It's only 1 minute and 30 seconds long. I didn't even notice how fast it's about to go, but his flow is so simple in this song, and the beat is simple as well. It's like a simple beat, simple flow, but I think it's fucking dope, bro. Catchy as hell.
Alright,
man. Yo, that song was way too fast, honestly. That shit over hella fast. I like the song. Oh, hit that thumbs up if y'all enjoyed the reaction. Please subscribe if y'all haven't already. Hit that notification bell if you want to be notified when I drop a new reaction. Thank you guys for rocking with me. But we're going to get to a few of these comments. And I have to say, bro, I like the song. I think the flow is cool, bro. It's catchy. It's simple. I have to say, bro, the beat is simple. It just has a nice boom type bass. And then like a few little other instrumentals. And then just the bass again. And his flow is just with it, bro. Like, it's, man, it has a nice vibe to it. But I know a lot of y'all probably be hating just because it's not lyrically up there. And he's over here talking about he likes lean, he likes drugs. And I know we don't like to promote that, but if Lil Xan, that's what Lil Xan likes then. Lil Xan the type to wear a hoodie in the desert. Yo, the video was dope though. Anyone here after they copyrighted the one on Elevator channel? Oh, shit, I didn't even know. Elevator, I haven't heard of Elevator in a minute. I'm French. I like, there's a lot of people who speak in another language on this shit. Like, I honestly don't know what's being said in a lot of these comments. I wouldn't know what the fuck happened when it was on Elevator. Lil Xan, but that shit better than Lit. Let's get it. I don't know. I love Lil Xan. Lil Xan dominará el trap algún día. Damn, there's people who really speak in other languages out here. Under Lil Xan's page. Bro, there's really mad other comments. What happened to the original one? What the fuck? Alright, so it's basically a lot of what happened to the original one that was on Elevator, and a lot of people with a lot of other comments, and then people who rocking with Lil Xan. So, if you guys enjoyed my reaction, please hit that thumbs up. If you guys rock with Lil Xan, let me know what song I should react to next. Thank you guys for rocking with me. And I'm gonna do, yo, this shit was catchy though. I'm gonna listen to this over again. But yeah, I'm out. You didn't get it.